DJ in dance hall limbo, but a hot tune music to gauge his ears.
Good girl, forget things, yeah.
Gauge the songs that people like. The thing I like, just pull up a one night stage show them a gauge book for. And you have a big forward to look for.
DJ at one time known as much for bleaching as his music, but looking different now.
Nothing really changed, you know. Just start bleaching, you know. Yeah, just that alone changed.
So, why did you stop bleaching?
I just feel like we stop, you know. Anything gauge though. People draw to it like controversy. For example, me start bleaching. How much artists bleach and start bleach? Nobody no business. You see me? But I just gauge style that. I just theme thing that. That is a big part-time career, no doubt. You see me? Even with short. You see me? Controversy by just a song. Enough more people sing them song there. Nobody no really draw no attention to it like that. But Gage is a controversial artist, I can't say that.
Wrote an earlier hit for the former bleacher. He's found another. But we can only play the radio edit.
That is not the only song we put out from November. We put out a whole lot of song. But at that the people them like, this a work. Them love it. You see me? Rhythm nice, tempo nice, sound nice, voice nice. That is what I call a hit song. You get what I mean? So there's no go round in that.
And it's explicit, you're spelling it out.
Yes, man. So what do you want to say about it? It's dance. We have to know what we are doing. We can't just go and flood the place with music right now. Because people actually are listening to what Gage just said.
Between songs that count, DJ is sometimes in limbo.
Me is not an artist where come and me sing one song and then me at this month and the next month me is not. No. Me always a put in work. If me can't reach this, so that no mean me not go reach ya, so. You get what me say? People always a deal with Gage or them fi deal with Gage. You see me? The only difference now is Gage have a hard song. You see me? Yeah. Bookings, it always turn up.
Some people arrive on the scene and they have a big, big buzz and they're immediately hot. It took you a while to kind of build up whatever is working for you in terms of currency.
I know me alone, it take a while, man. This a dance hall. If everybody did just come and bust one time, say, how much artists with that right now? Your interview that cut up in about 6. You see me? But right now, you're not still, so. I say, yeah, if you look on it, man, it takes some things, take time. Some things are just so. You see me? Because me hear a song out there where, man, from my point of view, me hear a song out there where a long time I hear them song and about, I find myself a listen to them recently, them bad. You see me? And then me just hear a song where right away it shot the place and me rate it. You see me? So I saw it go, man.
If you wake up in the morning, just say thank God. It could have worse, so it's not that bad.
There is always Gage spot. You can't come take Gage spot. It is always there. You know what I mean? So there is a time like now, I just come find another hot song and just a shelly world place again. But Gage spot has always been there and will always be there.
Stress free, stress free, stress free.
I think you have to find your niche, you see me? And I think without finding that, probably you're going to have a problem.
Got the weed, well, I got the craving, oh yeah.
Dancehall has always been that, you see me? You have to DJ walk one. You see me, hot up the place, nice up the place. Dancehall big and bad, and you know what I mean? So you have to look out. Come on, Anthony, some weird things can bust out of dancehall, you know. Don't go around that, you know. And you have to wonder to John, this boss, but he boss. And it a go on. And them artists, they still up and show a shell show. So what you gonna say?
Feel so good to be here.
What do you have to sing about or DJ about to shell the places?
Me no know, you know. Me no know when no artists have to sing about or focus on these days. You see me? I just know say right now, me a focus on what me a do. You see me? Adapt, me can say. Me have to tell them, so well, focus still, you know, try. Focus on what I do. Get to no game up and get to no game serious, because dancehall, I get real serious. It's serious, but it I get real. I get what me a say. As you say,
why is it getting really serious?
No, as you say, some people even go get a nibble at the pie, no, Anthony. You see me have to step up your game. You get what me a say? Yeah, no make no sense to go on like say, oh, you don't know what it is. Or how dancehall set. You see me have to go hard. If you not go hard, if you not love it, might as well allow it. Simply, we rich like God and coming at this and broke, how we see people do it. You see me, I still we broke like dog and see a song rise with a drop on YouTube from 3 years ago. This is dancehall. You see me? Remember that.
Them you say me turn Christian or what?
So you ever stop and think about the guns firing out there and people losing their lives and how violent life is in Jamaica?
Right in front of you, top man of Jamaica, you're living on them things there, but at the same time, people are get rich out there. You have to stop and think about that as well. You get to me and say life is balanced, everything happens. You have to know which side you want to go on, you know. Two wolf are racing, Anthony. The light one and the dark one, which one you feed when, you know. As you say, if you feed the light one, it'll go winner. If you feed the dark one, it'll win. You know? So you have to know for balance it.
When you move about, when you're on the move, is it always a crew you're moving with? Is it always like a group of people who are with you?
Well, you know, put it that way, you know, Anthony. People have things, we don't have work, we don't have place for go, you know. Just like how we have studio for go and go do songs, you know. As you may say, you can't expect everywhere me I go, everybody I go follow back on me. Nobody don't have no time for waste. As you may if we go party, everybody decides, so yeah, them I go party, everybody had them own man. You get to me and say, yeah, if we go shell someplace, yeah, forward, we go party, you know that's something they go.
Is moving with a crew of people about safety or is it about impressing other people?
Impressing other people. Well, I guess people do it for own reasons, you know. You get to me and say? Like for instance, when they were Boom Sunday Keep, you know, I'm nobody for fear, yeah, so. You see me, a Boom Sunday Keep, I say, yeah, so nice, this is grand spin, what you talk about? So if we step aside with a friend, them, who we really have, so we have afraid of people, yeah, so we have, no, nah, man. You see me? A safe ground.
So. So it's about the look, it's about the.
Thing is easy. So if everybody there and rate the artist and want to see the artist interview, you can't, you are going to say. Who you did pull up your son and me alone, you see, yeah, so. And nobody now, not there, so you know, I say, but wait. How gay just say my bad song and how about this? It's not look good. So, friend, them there, look at them like what I go on.
Me a pen pull up anywhere you love. I know we got to put steel in a block.
You drop song and song a crowd pleaser. Boom Boom is a crowd pleaser. Boom Boom, I go play a song that is a crowd pleaser. So, you know, go and give the man them no work where you have to go. You know a song nobody, you know a song that makes sense, nobody not feel it, but every night you go, yo, boom, boom, play this. Baby, yo, play this. Brooksy, play this. No, fam. When it work, you pull up a dance, you enjoy yourself and you hear boom, boom, you say, no, Gage, you find it. Shh, man, shell it. You see me? You know what I'm doing that. It'll work.
Let me some movements, we go and dog, if shoes, that's a step.
Something working for Gage right now. Nothing to think too hard about. Except that it's a fickle business.
You have some artists where you don't even know if them come as a DJ right now. You wonder how comes Gage boss. And them man and a boss. I saw the business, but you have artists who are bad on way. You have artists who have been writing daily. You get to me and say just like how me and write daily and I put in for me. And when it come, it come.
Girl, some of them thing, yeah. Good, good girl forget things, yeah. Good, good girl forget things.
Let me tell you.